Well, that's half of it. Got the two holes punched in and the rough shape, a little bit of tweaking to do. The next piece will be similar, a little bit shorter. It'll rivet to the side here, turn 90 degrees, and then come up like this on both sides. And then I'll have to make the, actually it's not halfway, it's far from halfway. I'll have to make the cups. I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to do that, but that's what I got so far. Every time I attempt to do this, it just gives me a tremendous appreciation for guys that are really competent at this trade. You know, for example, Alex Steele. The things that he's able to make, that man has got a talent that you have no idea. You have no idea until you try to do it. I mean, this is like I'm like a child playing in a sandbox compared to that level of blacksmithing here. But, you know, I do the best that I can, and I learn a little bit every time, but it is exceedingly, exceedingly humbling what skill it takes to work metal in a forge like that. Just incredible. But I do the best I can, and I learn a little bit every time I do it, learn a little bit more, and I enjoy doing it, and yeah, it is what it is.